Eric Muathe with Muathe.com. Let's take a look at another example that I can add to my ultimate Muathe breakout strategy. So I'm going to include a link in the description back to this playlist where we discuss this concept in detail with lots and lots of examples. So there's a lot of examples on this playlist here, so we can save time. Let's take a look at a stock that did well in 2013. Such a nice, desirable move over a period of months. Now, if we study this biggest continuous move here, this is where we have the biggest continuous rally. We can see where that began, and the stock did break out in terms of price. And we can see that the breakout was based on this previous monthly closing high. So we can see that we clear that previous monthly closing high here, which corresponds with this price, corresponds with this time frame where we have the RSI moving to 3-year highs. We also have the RSI eventually moving above 69.1, and it also coincides nicely with our MACDs moving to 3-year highs. So again, we see the MACDs at 3-year highs. So we got MACD meets the minimum requirements, we got the RSI meets the minimum requirements, and since that breakout we can see the stock had an opportunity which it took advantage of. After it met the minimum requirements, it went on its biggest run. It hasn't been able to produce that type of a run since then. And don't forget, we also have the concept of the first RSI mountain. And again, I'm going to include a link in the description that talks about the power of an instrument when it moves and holds its RSI for the first time above 69.1. So here we are discussing the ultimate Muathe breakout, and also touching on here on the power of RSI 69.1, and I'm going to include the links in the description of the video. Eric Muathe with Muathe.com. As always, good luck, peace, and blessings. ECS.